Our customers love the SEO recon files more than any product that we've ever done. People buy it and never cancel it. And they spread the word. They like tell like their SEO buddies, but like tell them never to tell anyone else. It's like how SpyFu started in the beginning. When they first find out about the SEO recon files, they're like, oh my God, finally somebody gets me. They get how my business works, you know, and that I need to be selling all the time. And they built something that's super easy to use. Put in a domain name, I can go out and take that on a sales presentation, and it wins me clients. They're a super passionate set of users, and they come to us then at like trade shows and they're like, but, you know, can I put in my own keywords? This is how I actually execute. We actually, you know, break things down and put them in a spreadsheet, and we want, you know, we know which keywords we want. Can the SEO recon files do that for us? And, you know, we're like, no. The frustration for the client is, I go to my customer and I show them stuff that they don't want to see. I came to them and I said, here's the keywords I think you should be ranking on, and they said, well, here's the keywords we think that we should be ranking on. We agreed on a set of keywords. That's the engagement. If I show them something that they're not, you know, that's not in that list, it distracts them, and it makes them think that I'm not focused on their goals. And what they've told us is that they get their clients with SEO recon files, and then they start using a different tool when they're executing, their traditional tool. So the main feedback we got was, I wanna put in my own keywords. I wanna put in my own competitors. I wanna add my own commentary. I wanna slap my own logo on there and give me weekly updates on my keyword rankings. And that feedback is just mounted and mounted, and people keep telling us, please let us do this, please let us do this. And to be honest, we've been executing in a completely different direction. We're planning on putting out a PPC report like right now. We listened to the feedback. And we change directions. Now you put in a domain name and you put in a list of keywords. It allows you to control the sales message. You can take what the customer cares about and build a report specifically focused on what you think that they'll care about, right? Are they gonna care about saving money on their Google AdWords? Are they gonna care about their most highly converting keywords? In most SEO tools, they're gonna show you, in-page optimization, how you can do link building. We help you on getting customers, retaining them and upselling them. That's our focus. We care about getting you more business because we know that SEOs create a ton of value, right? Because there's so much opportunity. But our customers have a difficult time understanding it, so we focus on that. We focus on making it as easy for customers to understand the value proposition of SEO as it is to understand the value proposition of PPC. By walking you up the value chain. We start with ranks, and we move you up to clicks, and then we move you up to dollars. You know, your customer, if you talk to them in terms of clicks, they're gonna discount that value, right? Because they don't know how much it's really worth. You move them from position 15 to position 9. What does that mean? In dollars. We don't just say, you know, here's your keyword ranking report, you moved up on these keywords. We say, here's your biggest opportunity keyword groups. These are the groups of keywords that if you build some content around, you'll make the most money. Here's some keywords that you never ranked on ever before, and you do now. Here's some pages that we managed to get ranked through our SEO work. This is a sales-driven tool. We're not just telling them how good you're doing, we're telling them how much opportunity exists if they keep engaging you. That you're gonna retain your customers more because you're showing them the opportunity and you're showing them the value. And finally, the report shows what the competitors are up to and that they're actually active. That's our differentiator. We focus on helping you sell yourself to your customers. And now you can do it in the same way that you've always executed. You take your list of keywords, you plug it in, and we show you all these great perspectives. This is going to change people's business, making it so that an SEO business can be a big business. Like, we want to make it so that this is not a $2 billion a year business, but it's the $100 billion a year business that it deserves to be.